weeks after beating incumbent leader John Mahama in last month's election. Well, some 11 African heads of state and more than 6,000 people are expected in the ceremony in the capital Accra today, where security will indeed be tight. Akufo-Addo, a 72-year-old former human rights lawyer, promised free high school education and more factories. Anti-Trump protests.